This WoW Arena episode is brought to us by...
Fake death. Bust. Block. Mount. You got trapped.
When do you have Horch?
I can rep him DR and you clone. Go.
Yes, pushing
he
in.
Gripped into the clone.
What? There was an old trap there. No.
I'm dead because of what the fuck? Damn.
Well, there was a fucking old trap there, bro. Are you kidding me?
This hunter was some next level, bro. You knew we would go for the CCs.
Dada.
No, I can go back. Я ресапну, еще. Есть что, друиды чипшот ринг, да?
Давай.
Ринг? Мы на опенере, выиграем. Мы выиграем бэт, нет. Найс, балдэр, ночь.
No. I think you're overthinking it, man. Like, this is very simple. Like, I'm gonna run in Shadow Blades, step sap the monk, switch the sap to the shaman, and then go with the classic cheap shot, Nightblade, Dance, Kobold, and double Shadow Strike right now. And I can Kinney Shot, Flame, Mark Death, Eviscerate, Dressing Off, and he's dead, right? And I could have reset. Like, the guy didn't get out of sap, and I got all my damage off.
Kick Penance. Stun. Oh!
Oh!
Stun. Oh!
Oh, you got bunged.
Here we go, we're gonna run in and smoke this demon that wants this. I'm gonna Shadow Blaze here, step sap, two shot, Nightblade Dance, pull what every button. We broke the sap and he's up. Oh! Jesus. Oh my god, my man's flying into the air, he lights out with you. Take him out, man. I don't even want to play no more. Great work, my friend. That burst damage there, that rotation.
Trinket. Blind.
Void. He blinded me. Cut out.
Kidney. Psychic horror.
I got stunned.
Cloak of shadow.
Whoa,
which is it? Full heal? What the fuck was that?
Yeah, I don't know.
Whoa. What the fuck was that?
I wish that my class could fucking top someone in arena. Rogue mage. Forever rogue mage.
Can't really chase him. All these new classes are flying away. I'm trying to chase him, hey. Doing big damn, thank you very much, Bert, for the sub. I really appreciate you, but I'm dead and I can't do anything. Mind flay tentacles procced on me and I got stunned, oh figgy gg. Can't really do too much shit there. I got tentacled down from over there. Holy friggin' shit today. I just wanna cry, hey.
Oh, freedom for me? Fuck! No! I gotta get that before I get kidney. He's gonna sap him. My dad? Yep. Alright then.
Nice. Okay. Got it.
Trying to chase these guys.
Where are they? Sunhunter?
Nice. Oh, his pets.
You can knock me. Cheap shot.
Okay.
Wait, is he dead?
Wait, what? Wait, what killed him?
Wait.
What? What? Who killed him?
Wait,
who killed him?
What happened, bro? Did you hit him with the star?
No, I don't know. Wait, what killed him? I was like, what? I was trying to kill his pet. I kid you not. And I was like, what happened to his pet?
Get away from me, dude.
stunned again? How am I stunned again? This game is so shitty, dude. Oh, big reflex, but it won't matter. The game is fucking bad, dude.
Second wall, this, don't worry. Oh, wall now, wall now. Zero damage on me.
I might have got picked there. Oh my god, what the fuck?
I actually don't know what just one-shot him.
Was it my touch?
No, it wasn't. It was just I think it was a proc.
Who knows?
Oh,
who
was
knows?
He playing the thingy?
What he
the
probably hell? Got hit by corruption.
Yeah. Was he playing the fucking... Let me check his damage taken.
Something one-shot him. What was that?
It all matters if you want, you know, tier 3, stuff like this, you know? Like, it's dedication that gets you where you want in life, where you want to be. So, for example, if I want to win this team, it's dedication. It's, you know, the amount of games I've played, you know, everything matters, you know? Even though I'm facing Sonne and a dwarf, like a guy playing fucking Draenei Shaman. I mean, he thinks it's like another expansion, like homie, Draenei Shaman. Look, just to be funny, I'm going to DR blind him just to show you that you should never play Draenei. He's going to trinket a DR blind. Nope, he's not going to trinket a DR blind. I actually somehow milled it after my toxic bomb proc. I don't know how that happened. That normally never happens. This is what we call a POG in the chat, guys. This is what we call a poggers in the fucking chat, guys. MC on the link, Insta Ninja Kill on the link, dear Sep, dear Geralt, everything is in POG.
Bought it, it's gonna break the flame. You'll ever see that? Everyone get ready, everyone get ready. Here we go. This is it! Oh my god, he's taking so much damage! Oh my god! Oh, it's just disgusting! Oh my god, the monk class! Guys, the monk class, I don't know what to say about this class, man! We knew it the whole time! The second he trinkets the Hodge, he's dead the next stun, there's nothing they can do! Cocoon isn't gonna save him at that point! Not a chance!
Sure. I got a bolt off!
No!
Two bolts!
Nice, this one.
Nice,
that's
nice! Dude, I got your glimmer off! Fuck off. Fuck off, dude. Holy fuck.
I didn't even know.
I'll blank, and then I'll smoke him, and then Sepp is drinking and bomb. Own him. Go, win.
Yes.
Win. I clock offensive, which is all in ISAP again. And then you go fear, okay? I'll stun fear on you. No, I'll stun his fear.
Can
you go
win
now?
He's
yes.
Gonna, yeah.
I kidney, and then we go. Kidney. Wait. I'll kick the seduce. Okay, good. I lock fear. You fear at the very end, okay?
Yes. This is so weird. The fear is full, but my DR says it's triple DR.
I'm bashed! I'm dying! Oh my god, he's killing me! Oh my god! No! No way!
Malik, slow my favor, he's gonna stun me. Dude, just slow them both.
I'm trying to get there. I can blind Beach if I can get there.
Do my favor? Please.
Blind each.
Yes, do it quick! What are you doing? I'm DB now. He might kill me himself.
Flame me.
You have a hassle. Dude! Blind the fucking DH on me before I'm dead!
I'm slowed, man.
Holy fuck! All you had to do is do anything you're supposed to at the end. If you told me before you had blind, I would have cut it to. Holy fuck, dude! Well, that's why I get mad. The rogue on my team has blind, doesn't tell me about it until I'm dead. Fucking idiot. Good one, retard. We literally won that game. And you needed to sheep the fucking DH before we died. I was trying to tell you to sheep. I guess you got kicked, though.
I'm done. Fy fan, rallybil, allting! Little bit of RNG gaming, world of RNG!
Him.
He
bear form off, but fuck it. Big damage.
Forky.
Nice, nice. Oh my god, I bubbled this offensive. Chase him.
Okay, okay.
Please. He's skinned.
I can restun late.
Do it.
I can triple her.
Oh my god! What?
Oh my god! That was such a good time to proc. You played really well.
It happens.
No bubble, no bubble, no bubble.
Dude. He got CS'd. God, he fucking got CS'd. Damn it, Jason.
How do you get CS'd as a fucking paladin? You cast two heals, Versace. You cast two heals. It's one is instant, and the other one should be a fast cast.
I could have rallied. I feel like you were dead, though. It's true, probably.
But where's he at? Jason.
Yeah.
Well, what the hell are you doing the whole game?
Nothing.
I'm rolling AMZ preemptively here.
Zach
dies. They actually won. They actually did.
Okay, but it's a 2v2. It's a 2v2. They actually got a kill.
Who dies first? This is so intense. Is he gonna be able to? Vilino's gonna die first, I think. The red still has so much corruption. The divine shield comes through. They've done it. One shot.
It worked.
This is the best thing I've ever seen.
He won 2v1, 1v2.
What?